like that.
So most people think of car as a depreciating asset only until, but when you go to super luxury segment, you're saying it's actually appreciated.
Nobody knows how much money you have in your bank. Nobody knows how much stocks you have. But if you can afford that car, you've done something good in life.
So is there like a hack to get luxury cars for free?
Yes, there is.